of Santos. The city of celluloid, sin, and cellulite removal. From dead starlets and Vinewood, to the gangbangers in Davis and Strawberry, and terror cells in Chumash, to the drunken tourists in Del Perro Pier. It's time to take a look inside this cesspit of destroyed dreams, drug-addled degenerates, and polluted desperados that make up this great city of lights. Hi, I'm decorated FIB agent Stephen Haynes. The FIB, the police department, and the sheriff's office are fighting a war out here every day in a city where dreams too often become wet with tears. The Los Santos docks. That's where it all begins. The second largest port in the world. The great orifice of American capitalism. Stuff coming in, garbage going out, and hidden in over 2 million containers a day. God only knows what. Cartels pay off some low-level schlub, and suddenly you've got military-grade weapons, badly cut crystal meth, and grade-A yayo from Mexico flooding our streets, and once it hits the hood, it's anarchy. Side of murder, hold the fries. Or maybe the Chinese are slipping some of our high-security weapon systems in with the recycling, and we're giving up our national security for nothing? Who knows? Who cares? As long as the financial party continues, we'll just keep picking up the pieces. A word to the wise, kids. Never use PCP. It makes you want to punch cops and run around naked, not necessarily always in that order. Most of the time, this illicit cargo makes it straight to the games. But sometimes, an ordinary Joe lets go and loses his shit after a pipe or two of pleasure dust. The Vagos. Bloodthirsty Chicanos with a predilection for pain, papaya juice, and spicy plantains. They're one of the largest Mexican street gangs in the city, with rumored connections to several major mafias. While half the battle out here is fought with guns,
Bah! I got it. We're only a few hours behind. The data left in the limousine. I just ran the limo's registration through every database I can get to. It's registered to some shell company. No address, no employee list.
Damn. Sounds like a dead end to me.
Yeah, except it got flagged speeding on the traffic camera network. Here's the last known location.
All right, I got it. Shit, let's go.
Okay, you just want to follow it. Looks like it's down a passenger since it got flagged, so we have to assume the data's not on board. Just keep your distance and see where it goes.
Hey, look, if they see you and get spooked, do what you gotta do to get some intel on that driver. Take his ass out, get his ID, and bring it back to you.
Yeah.